pilots. This is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp. Orc flyers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Shoot me again!
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calchas facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor. Yes, come. No time to waste. Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Yeah!
get around the bulk of these orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Radio says the orcs are two streets away.
Help me with this, Thomas. Hurry.
What are you injecting him with? Stop! This is a fatal dose.
Yes, it is. I'm not very patient.
You're murdering them.
I'm showing them mercy. In 10 minutes, the orcs will break through those doors and slaughter them all in their beds. Better to die in peace before that. It's the last thing I can do for them.
Thank you. Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. Override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Time to die, humans!
Get those hooks!